Are you tired of the default calendar color scheme on your iPhone and looking for a way to customize it? Don't worry, if so, you're in the right place. In this quick tutorial, I am going to show you how you can change the calendar colors on your iPhone to make your planning easier and more vibrant. So, let's get started. Open the calendar app, tap calendars at the bottom of the screen. After that, tap the info icon next to the calendar you want to change the color for. Then tap the custom option. Next, choose a color from the pre-selected list. For a custom color, tap custom at the bottom. Once you've chosen your color, tap the close icon in the top right corner. Now tap back in the top left corner. Finally, tap done in the top right corner to save your changes. That's a wrap for today's tutorial. Now you can enjoy a more organized and colorful calendar on your iPhone. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to our channel for more tutorials and tech tips. Feel free to leave any questions or feedback in the comments below. Thanks for watching!